Thank you all very much for being so. Tolerant of my condition. You know, the violin is such a delicate instrument. You probably hear it sound like this in the concert halls. But what if the violin all of a sudden had Tourette syndrome? It'd sound like this. My good friend.